Okay, so I'm going to Alabama, and I really need someone to house sit. Would you be able to maybe stay up there for a week?
Yeah, that sounds good.
Oh, good, thank you. Do you have any questions? Hey, what's wrong?
Nothing, I just thought I saw something.
Clara, have you taken your meds?
Yes, they just haven't kicked in yet.
Are you sure you're okay to do this? It's only been a year.
Yes, I'm fine. Listen, I gotta go get packing.
Alright. I'll call you tomorrow with more details.
Okay, see ya.
Hey, who are you talking to?
That was Ivy. She asked me to house it for a few days.
Alright.
Oh, come on. It'll be good to be out for a while.
I guess you're right.
Alright then. Let's get packing. Hey, so where am I going?
Okay, so my address is 32. So pull on the Maplewood Road and go to the house that has the white Corolla in the driveway, okay? Oh, and don't go into the back room upstairs. It's an absolute mess. We've been doing some renovating.
Hey, are you okay? You sound a little stressed.
Why'd you hang up?
I didn't. Hey, Cam, come here. Cam! Cam! Ah! Cam, I'm serious. I want to show you something.
Huh. I always thought Ivy was a little weird.
It's not my rule. What are you doing up there?
Claire, it wasn't me.
I don't care! Ivy said not to go up there, so don't go up there. What is wrong with you? Don't go up there!
Clara! I didn't open the door. I'm just target practicing.
Give a warning next time.
Why are you so tense?
This house is messing with my head. What are you doing?
I swear I heard something up here.
It's an old house. You're bound to hear something.
Thank you.